delighted to welcome you all here this afternoon on this beautiful spring day, right? Really, it's beautiful. It's the kind of day that allows us to imagine, not just hope, but imagine that spring really will be here soon. Today is the kind of day with the power to melt all of our memories of the cold and the ice and the snow of the last few weeks. And I think it's even the kind of day that inspires us to say crazy things like, I don't even care if it snows tomorrow, because today is such a beautiful day. And we can really only say that because we know that just around the corner, we will find an entire season of spring. It's a season of hopefulness and longer days and bike rides and garden plots and evening walks. But of course, in parts of China, today is a very different day, regardless of the weather. This afternoon, we have the opportunity to enjoy more than optimistic weather. We have the opportunity to enjoy the fellowship in this room and the gift of music, while we consider the impact that the coronavirus is having on the Chinese in China and beyond. Music, of course, crosses boundaries without measure, without visas or custom officers. Music can free our minds and inspire our souls and bridge differences. Today, we're fortunate to have the opportunity to listen to a world-class pianist as we reflect on various facets of health and family and friends and the importance of offering our support to those near and far. Jacqueline Tang, the performer today and a graduate of the University of Minnesota, has been gracious enough to donate her time and talent to this cause. Like you, Jackie understands the importance of support across the university for Chinese students, scholars, and faculty, as well as the Chinese American community in this period of fear and insecurity. We are so proud to have more than 2,500 Chinese students on this campus because they raise our profile with their talent. They enrich our community with their culture and values. And they provide perspectives on issues and subjects that we might not otherwise learn. We understand that for many, with family and friends in China who have been personally impacted by the coronavirus, whether physically or financially or spiritually, life here has been made more difficult. Today's benefit concert is intended to raise money to support those students and scholars. Making progress toward a degree at the best of times is challenging and demanding. But making progress toward a degree, turning in assignments, studying for exams, doing research, when one is monitoring a situation overseas on which one has no control, is utterly exhausting. You can help with a donation that can be used to ease financial burdens on those students with family in China impacted by the current health crisis. The University of Minnesota has a robust response team to provide care and services to international students in crisis. And we have a well-oiled health response machine that provides information and services specifically related to the coronavirus on a 24/7 basis. We are so fortunate to be part of this community, which, although extensive in number and in bureaucracy, is a community that cares deeply for the health and well-being of our international students, faculty, and staff. It is now my pleasure to introduce you to Ziyue Zhang, the president of the Chinese Student and Scholar Association here at the University of Minnesota, Twin Cities.
Employees who come from China. We always believe that China Brzezinski, and I am the director of the China Center here at the University of Minnesota, and I'm very so glad to see you here on this special spring afternoon. It's my great pleasure and has been a dream of mine to invite Jackie Tang back to the university for a performance. I meet her frequently in China, but I'm really just so delighted that she and her family are here with us today. The idea of this program was first discussed about 10 days ago, where Jackie and Zhou Kang expressed a desire to help Chinese students and scholars at the university and alumni in China during this difficult time. With amazing help from the China Center, the School of Music, and the Global Programs and Strategy Alliance team, we've collected a bunch of passionate supporters and came together to create this program to support our community and express our concern and our warmth for all those impacted by the coronavirus. As Meredith mentioned, and I just dropped, inside your program, there is a card here that you can use to make a donation to support either scholarships to support students in need for the coronavirus, or you can also support the Global Health Fund at the School of Public Health to increase research being done here at the university in infectious disease and particularly the coronavirus. So let me give a big heartfelt thanks to all who have joined us to co-sponsor the event. They are listed in the program. I think when I made the call, within minutes, I had a complete slate of co-sponsors, and I'm so flattered and pleased that all of you joined us to support and bring this program together. So please give yourself a round of applause. University departments and colleges and faculty who have expressed their support for the students. I think you got a sense of some of them on our Flipgrid presentation here earlier today, especially thanks to the International Student and Scholar Services, who talented colleagues are counseling students in this time of crisis and helping them make their plans to address any issues they might have with family and friends. They are on the front line, and we thank them for the work that they do. We will share our videos that we collected here on campus with our alumni in China and our partners. So if you'd still like to submit a video, it's still possible. I believe in your RSVP you should have gotten a link. At this time, I'd like to invite Professor Alexander Brzezinski of the School of Music to introduce Professor Jacqueline Beihua Tang. Professor Brzezinski is a well-known concert pianist and teaches piano performance. Please welcome Professor Brzezinski.
Much and hello and ni hao to all present. I want to give you a little bit of history. Long time ago, at the end of the previous century, I was approached by a young Chinese pianist who was completing his bachelor in piano performance in Ireland. His name was Ken Zhou. He heard my name and he wanted to continue his studies coming here to get his Master of Music. He sent his recording. I listened to the recording. I was very, very impressed. And I did my very best to help him come to the Master of Music. And so the School of Music helped with a very nice scholarship at that time. If not the highest scholarship that we awarded. And Ken came and we started working and we enjoyed working with each other. And then soon thereafter, he approached me again and he said that this is a personal matter. He has a girlfriend, actually a fiance, back in China, and he would like to bring her a wonderful pianist and nice lady, and he would like to bring her to Minnesota to also get her master's degree at the University of Minnesota. I asked for the video. I was given a video, which was, I think it was either a Mozart concerto or a Chopin concerto. Oh, it was last century. I liked the playing very much. It was so musical. So again, I got up and went to our director and talked about it, and we did a trip to have Beihua, Jackie, to come here. When I saw her and met her, I understood why Ken was in such a hurry. He better. So, it's been a long, long time ago, and I'm thrilled to have them here again. Of course, they weren't even married. No children were planned at that time. But I was brought up to try to find something good to say about just about any situation that I find myself in. It's very hard to find something good to say about coronavirus. But there is one thing, and that is that because of that, we have this wonderful meeting, wonderful visit from Beihua, from Japan, and their great kids. And it is a special pleasure for me to welcome on stage my former student, wonderful pianist and teacher, Beihua, Jacqueline Beihua Tang.
Showing more in this video. Please enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. come join us. Thank you.
To invite the representatives of our community organizations to join me on stage. You know who you are. So if I have to call names, I will. But please come down and we'll start with Tim. Thank you. Margaret. Meredith. Professor Boginski. Yes. Thank you.
Maggie again for her wonderful performance this afternoon. We're so delighted to have her here. We hope you enjoyed this.